Here are 5 reasons why you should not be your own registered agent.